Hello everyone, God Ablaze here, and welcome to another episode of Mario Kart 7 Racing! And today we are starting off on DK Pass. Now unfortunately, the issues with the 3DS and Mario Kart 7 are still persisting. For those of you that don't know, I have a bit of a malfunctioning R button here that is screwing me over a lot. But I've noticed from my past couple of recordings where the R button was giving me issues was that the R button started becoming a bit better as time went on. So I went and I played a couple races just against the AI, ouch, just to go and kind of loosen up the R button some. And well, it seems to be working a little bit. It's not 100% of a fix. But it is at least helping me out some and race a tad bit more competently. Now, if only I could just catch up with the competition here. That's not going to help any. Oh, hey, another invincibility star. Sweet. Same spot on the course as last time. Okay. And now I get triple mushrooms. Get me up to 4th place here, so I can go and hit this. Get more triple mushrooms. Still in 4th place. Let's see here. Write the music for this course. See an explosion right up. Oh jeez. Hey, the two shells hit each other. Nice. And I heard the person right behind me hit that banana peel. Even better. Oh boy. And apparently I hit someone who is right behind me. I don't know, I'm not really looking at the bottom screen right now. Well, that knocked me back a lot. Both in terms of place and just in general. There's a border bill coming up now too, really. Okay, this sucks. Lightning and a bullet bill. And now because of that, I'm itemless in 7th place. Oh, this is not a good start to the episode. Even if I did not have to really deal with the R button any. Okay, I can at least pass that person up for 6th.
No, no, no.
Yeah, indeed. No, no, no. 6th is not the best. Gained a little VR, but still not the best. Also, there are 3 Rose and Innocent, 3 Battle Marios, my goodness. Of course, I can't really complain about the 3 Rosalina thing now, can I, seeing as I'm playing as Rosalina. Anyways, Mario Circuit 2! Guess what, everyone? This was my pick. Now, it didn't select me, it selected another person who had chosen random, but I still got my pick, which means for the first time in several Mario Kart 7 episodes, I have actually gotten the course that I was hoping we would get. Which is great, because I like this course. I mean, it's nice and short, but also just fun. Okay, there we go. I'm in 6th place, however. Gotta catch up to these Battle Marios and fellow Rosalina players here. Okay, let's see here. Oh shoot. That didn't help me any. That did not help me any either. Okay. Gotta go and get these item blocks here. And run straight into a banana. Why do banana peels act as your kryptonite? Oh hey, I got an item still. And... nice. I mean, still pretty much gonna get 6th place, but, I mean, 7th? Who passed me up? Well, okay, that was, not so good. Whoa! Some of these people have 75,000, 41,000, and 50,000 go to 2nd, 3rd, and 4th place. And 16,000 in 6th place. Holy cow! These people are experienced! Ah, Bone, of course, Neo Bowser City. And it's flipped, isn't it? Oh yeah, it's me, all right. Wonderful. Anyways, ouch, ouch. Yep, that's Neo Bowser City for me. Anyways, I have my new pick as DS Luigi's Mansion here. Unfortunately, as you can plainly see, I did not get it. But, well, I can hope for the next one. Okay, let's see here. Backwards. Ah, darn it, the item block did just came up right after me. Darn. Okay, avoid the rain puddles here. Go down here. 7th place out of. Okay, no. 7th it is. Now it's 6th, now it's 7th. And. It's just a race between us two Rosalinas for 6th place right now. Okay, you know what? Fine, go on ahead. I don't even want to use a golden mushroom in this section anyways. It's just too... it's too hazardous with this turn that... oh my... oh man! Oh man, that was so close. That was too close. Ow, ow! I forgot you can't do that in Mario Kart 7. As you can smack into the sign like that. I'm terrible at that turn. I'm telling you, I'm terrible at that turn. I'm terrible at this course, which is why I don't really like it. This course... you think bananas are my kryptonite? No, no, no. This course is my kryptonite. This whole freaking course. How I'm not in dead last, I have no freaking clue. But somehow there's a Daisy player that's even worse than I am, and I feel really sorry for them. Yeah, okay, the Daisy player, holy cow, the Daisy player was just now entering the last section. They were like half a lap behind me. I was sort of a lap behind in first place. Yeah, it kind of sucks. Eh, it's not DS Luigi's Mansion, but I'll take it. I like this course. Though I do feel sorry for the people who have been racing here since before I joined, because when I was spectating waiting to start the racing, this is the course that they were on. Wow, some people managed to already get up. Some people just... managed to gun it up the gliding ramp there. Did you see that off in the background? So they are way ahead now. Okay, so let's see if I can go and try to catch up to those people. Wait, what happened to my mushroom? And the Infinity Store! Someone stole it! Darn it! Oh... thank you, Lucky 7. Lucky in quotations, because that was not very lucky. Oh, pfft. Meanwhile, the Blue Show just went and tried to derail the train. Okay. Come on, come on. Let's... wow, thank you. Thank you so much, fellow Rosalina player. I really appreciated that. as I'm sitting here in 8th, 7th. Now I'm sitting here in 7th. Okay. Yay, a bloopo! That's so helpful to me, sitting here in dead last to go in blind. Killed, so it's in a game where the bottom screen is showing you all the different things that you need to avoid. Thank you very much. Now that's more like it. Of course, I'm just so far behind at this point. And now without an item and... You jerk. Come back here so I can... I'm dead last. That's it, just... Don't even... Wow, this is... They just destroyed me. Okay, well, that was definitely not my day for racing, though. I mean, at least I managed to work around the issues with the R button, which is good, and that can help me for now, though it definitely does need a permanent fix. But that was a fairly bad episode, just very poor performance overall, and just outskilled and outmatched by the opponents too. My apologies for this poor episode, everyone. So yeah, this is Gotta Blaze, and I will see you all next time. So long.